Subscribe to our YouTube channel and press the bell icon to get the latest updates.
The news of actor Sushant Singh Rajput's death by suicide shocked the country, with people asking why he took this drastic step. The actor left behind no suicide note. But soon after his death, three images of three deleted tweets purportedly written by him and meant to convey the impression that they were suicide notes started doing rounds on social media. Some news portals even turned those unverified tweets into stories. The images of the three tweets sought to show that Sushant Singh Rajput had tweeted them at 5:30 a.m., then deleted them just a couple of hours before his death. So the print conducted a fact check. Truth is that Sushant Singh Rajput hadn't tweeted anything on the microblogging site since December 2019. And no, he hasn't left behind any such notes. The images don't show any retweets, comments or likes. In fact, if you look closely, the images have been carefully cropped just after the dateline. Unlike a genuine tweet, where the first alphabet of the month is always in capital, in these tweet images, J, the first letter for the month of June, is in lowercase. Clearly, someone has been in a hurry to create these tweets. Moreover, the tweets in these images don't have text alignment like genuine tweets have. In an authentic tweet, the text is always left aligned to the display picture of any Twitter handle. In these tweet images, however, there is a considerable gap on the left-hand side of the tweet text and it is not left aligned to the display picture of Sushant Singh Rajput. For the print, this is Bismita Skin. For more, visit theprint.in and follow us on social media.